In this video, you learn how to provision Oracle Apex on Autonomous Database using Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Console. Apex on OCI is available in two different configurations. One, Apex on Autonomous Database, where the Autonomous Database could be an Autonomous Transaction Processing Database or an Autonomous Data Warehouse or a JSON database. The second configuration is the Oracle Apex Application Development Service, also known as Apex Service. Let us first start with Apex on Autonomous Database. In this demo, you'll see how to deploy an Apex instance on Autonomous Transaction Processing Database. To create an Autonomous Database, first log in into your Oracle Cloud account. Enter the username and password. After logging into Oracle Cloud Console, use the left navigation and go to Oracle Database. Under Autonomous Database, select Autonomous Transaction Processing. Click Create Autonomous Database button. On the Create Autonomous Database form, enter display name and the database name. Transaction processing is selected as the default workload type and shared infrastructure as the default deployment type. Under Configure the database, you can see the database version, OCPU count, storage, and auto scaling options. Under Create Administrator Credentials, create a new password for the admin database user. These credentials are also used to log in into the Apex Administrative Services account. For the license type, choose License Included. After filling in the basic information, click on Create Autonomous Database. This starts the provisioning of Autonomous Database on Oracle Cloud. Wait for the status to change from Provisioning to Available. This completes the creation of Autonomous Database on Oracle Cloud. The next step is to launch Apex and create an Apex workspace. Before that, let us also explore the second option at our disposal to provision Apex on OCI, which is the Apex service. To create an Apex service, click on the hamburger menu on the OCI console. Go to Developer Services and select Apex Application Development from the options available. On the Apex Instances page, click on Create Apex Service. On the Create Apex Service form, fill in the basic information like display name and the database name. Enter a password for the admin database user. Again, this password will also be used to log in into the Apex Administrative Services account. After filling in the basic information, click on Create Apex Service. This will start the provisioning of Apex Service on OCI. Once the Apex Service becomes available, the Launch Apex option is enabled. Now you can launch Apex and start creating an Apex workspace. To create an Apex workspace, click on Launch Apex. Enter the password for the admin user to log in into Administrative Services. This will be the same password which you have provided during the creation of the Autonomous Database or Apex service. After logging into the Apex Administrative Services, click on Create Workspace. You can either create a new database schema for your workspace or map your workspace with an existing database schema. Let us go with new schema for this demonstration. Provide a name for your workspace. Enter a username for the workspace administrator and the password. Click Create Workspace. A workspace with the name Apex on OCI is successfully created. Click on the workspace name in the success message to log in into the newly created workspace. Enter the password for the workspace admin provided during the creation of workspace. You now have access to Oracle Apex App Builder, using which you can create world-class applications on OCI. This concludes the demonstration. Thank you for watching.